So, pretty damn sir, for you to vamoose to optical level of English, you must structurize and vacuum your medulla oblongata to accommodate positive vocabulary to equate you as polished English lady. But meanwhile, I must commend you for your punctuality.
Thank you for commending me, sir.
What's that?
Positive vocabulary, sir.
Where's that one coming from? Do you know what you spoke now? You not just spoke jargon. You not just spoke poisonous and intrigating English. Instead, you spoke tautologize. That is what you just spoke now. If what I heard is what you spoke from mandible and not fat from your underpart, because I am sure this kind of vocabulary doesn't come from someone's mandible, but from underpart.
What I spoke is from my mouth, sir, and it's from the Queen Elizabeth English that you've been teaching me, sir. It is pure from undiluted A, B, C, D to Z.
You lie. You lie. What you just spoke now is tantalamous and borrachous Englishology that can never be found anywhere.
Sir?
Hey, come back here. Yeah, where are you running to?
I'm going to Mr. Ndoki's house.
For what?
To get his big Oxford dictionary to check the statement you just made.
You want to go to Mr. Ndoki's house to get his Oxford dictionary to check my vocabulary? Is that what you mean? Wait a minute. Is that how you underrate me? Is that how you brought me down? Is that how you lucrated me so low? Listen, Mr. Ndoki and his dictionary are outdated English magoons that can never be equated to me. I advise you, you sit down here and learn from Bukology Standard 6 teacher that redeploys Englishology.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome.
But I did not go to collect the big Oxford dictionary again, sir.
Yes, I know.
But you just told me that I'm welcome.
There you go again. Well, I'm not surprised. I am not surprised to understand now that you are still operating under your local naive mentality of porous brain. So since you have been pari-passuing with me, you've not understood that when someone tells you thank you, that your response should be welcome. Did you hear that?
Yes, sir.
Now, I want you to install it into your medulla oblongata for consumption.
I've uploaded it, sir.
Better. Good. We have come to the end of today's lecture. So I propose we transaction to next day's for positive lecture.
Purify ideas, sir.
That sounds good. You are learning so fast.
You're making, sir. Fabulous impartation in me, sir.
That's nice.